I got arrested yesterday for stealing a kitchen utensil, but it was a risk I was willing to take.